God's greatest reward goes to those who serve without expectation of reward. It goes to those who serve without fanfare, those who quietly go about seeking ways to help others, those who minister to others simply because they love God and God's children.
Principles at the foundation of the church welfare program are not only for one time or one place. They are for all times and all places.
Brothers and sisters, may I reemphasize that the most important attribute of Heavenly Father and His beloved Son that we should desire and seek to possess within our lives is the gift of charity, the pure love of Christ. From this gift springs our capacity to love and to serve others as the Savior did.
I now realize that in the church, to effectively serve others, we must see them through Heavenly Father's eyes. Only then can we comprehend the true worth of a soul.
The Savior is our example in everything, not only in what we should do, but why we should do it. His life on earth was an invitation to us to raise our sights a little higher, to forget our own problems, to reach out to others.
For the Master, I extend thanks for your work to serve the children of our Heavenly Father. He knows you. He sees your effort, diligence, and sacrifice.